Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. So today is a very exciting video because not only do we have a really cool DIY, but this is also the beginning of me uploading 2 times every single week. So I will be uploading every Wednesday or Tuesday, depending on where you live, and every Saturday or Friday, depending on where you live. If you want more details on that, be sure to stay tuned to the end of this video. But anyway, let's get into what you all clicked on for, which is this gorgeous DIY Luxe body chain. So, as how most of my DIYs start, I really wanted one of these cool Luxe body chains, and they are all so expensive, and I am so broke. So, instead of going out and spending so much money on a body chain, I instead ended up spending like $10 in total to make this gorgeous chain, and it looks just as good. And you can customize it and you can wear it multiple ways, so if anything it is better. So let's just get on into it. Okay guys, so for this gorgeous body chain you will first of all need some brooches. These are literally so cheap on eBay. They are $1 and the most I spent on one of these brooches was $3, which is so cheap, especially because they're covered in rhinestones. You'll also need some tweezers because what's a DIY without some tweezers? And 2 long necklaces. Now you can totally use a body chain ready to go or some normal chain, but if you're broke like me, the cheapest way to acquire some chain is through 2 big necklaces, because all that really matters is that the chain has holes big enough for the brooches to fit through like so. Okay, so the first step for me was of course removing these decorations from the bottom of the necklace because I did not want those. That way I'd be left with 2 necklaces that have nothing on them like so. So then I undid the necklaces like you can see here, and then I actually joined them back together to make 1 giant necklace as you can see now. So this is our body chain. That's all you have to do to make your own chain. And yes, so from there I put it on in a crisscross motion on my back as you can see here. I did this because this way the body chain is a lot more secure. If you do it in the normal way that a body chain is worn, that would totally work too, but I just didn't want to have to worry about it slipping off my shoulders throughout the day or the night whenever I wear it. So now is the exciting part because we get to get creative and add the brooches onto our chain. So it's literally so simple. You just put a brooch on like you normally would, but through the holes of the chain so it's secure, and that's literally it. It then just stays on perfectly like so. So for the first design that I wanted to do, I just repeated the same process again and again and again and again and again until I had the desired look. So since this body chain is literally brooches on a chain, it's really good because you can change the design over and over again depending on what you want to wear that day. So for example, this is the first design that I chose, which is my favorite by far, but I can change it up to look like this, which I also love, or something like this. And that's literally it. That's all you have to do.
And ta-da! This is the finished design. Is it not gorgeous? They do not look like $1 brooches on a cheap necklace. This is gorgeous. I am obsessed with it. Like, look at that. Woo! And I obviously had to put on the other one to show you guys because this is my favorite, I think. Actually, I love them both, but this one's really cute. Okay, let me show you. Ta-da! Look at that. That is literally so gorgeous. You would have no idea how cheap these are. Like, no idea. This is so gorgeous. I am so flipping happy with how this turned out. Like, bam, 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 bam. So I hope you guys all enjoyed that video. I know I did because I'm going to be wearing it all the time. And as I was saying at the beginning of this video, I am uploading 2 times a week to this channel. So I will be uploading every Wednesday and Saturday if you are in the Asia Pacific region like myself. Or if you are in like the Northern Hemisphere, the videos will appear every Tuesday and Friday. So the reason I'm doing this is because, as you guys know, I upload a mix of like lifestyle DIY videos and movie theories, and they are such completely different genres, and I always struggled on when to upload them, like which ones to upload more and all that jazz. So to take out all that stress, I'm gonna be uploading a lifestyle slash DIY type video every Wednesday and a theory video every Saturday. So if you like those type of videos, be sure to hit that subscribe button
and subscribe to my channel. And if you enjoyed this DIY or you see other DIYs that you want me to do, be sure to tweet me, DM me, whatever. I'm on Instagram, Pinterest, and Twitter. My links are down below and on the screen right now. And I will see you guys on Saturday. Bye!